It's the first weekend of April 2023. It's 6:30 in the morning and it's Sunday morning. So we all know what that means. It's car show season time. Welcome back to Flat Cut Motoring, everybody. A quick change of plan today. So we were going to go over to the Southwest Classic Car Club at Handy Farm in Chepstow, but the meet has been cancelled because of the rain we've had over the last week or so, because it's been absolutely pissing it down. So we're actually off to Haynes Motor Museum for their breakfast club down at Sparkford near Yeovil. Let's go and get on with it. And excuse my morning voice. This is Flat Cap again. She's going to be joining me today. If you haven't followed her channel already, Cat's Automotive. Gave her a quick clean up yesterday because she's been in the garage for a few weeks. So, yeah, looking fairly presentable, I think. And hopefully not waking up too many of the neighbours. But anyway, we're going to take a drive down there now. So we will catch up with you when we're down there. So we've made it down to Haynes Motor Museum in Sparkford. So it got here bang on 8 o'clock and already it's filling up. So let's go and have a wander around and see what's turned up. Montana's looking on point this morning. Mrs. Flatcap there just having her sorting herself out. It's an awesome little metro. Obviously I'm biased, but start with this nice little Icon Mark II, a MX-5. Nice clean looking example. The wheels on it, my sills. Similar interior to mine, actually. Very similar. Nice. That's some JDM goodness right there. Look at that. I love the red. It's got a work wheels on it as well. Lovely. Sorry about my reflection in there, I do apologise. That's the last one. Nice F type. It's an 850R. I did check a badge on the back, is it? Well, it says it's an 850R anyway. She might be hiding a naughty secret. Nice looking motor. We followed this Cayman in. Sounds absolutely awesome. See many of these. It's great to see one out and about. Nice McLaren. 720S. Number plate there. Probably worth a few quid on it. The livery is lovely though, isn't it? Golf livery on the Panamera. Set on Volvo, look. Beast. Mondeo ST. Yeah, definitely a future classic for sure. again, that's less common. You're not seeing as many of these. They used to be everywhere, didn't they? Nice. Just head by the bush there, but never mind. Nice. Nice bit of exhaust tip. I'm a big fan of these. I've got a bit of a soft spot for these, I'll be honest. Scrum tag. Nice. Check out this mini. Hiding a little secret under there, look. Powered minis. Is absolute fucking beast. It's a strip tag as well. I bet that's a lot of fun. Type R powered mini. Yes, please. There's so much here already. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to capture everything, but I will do my best. Stuff here, got GTR, the RS4, a nice shade of blue, M3 with baby blue, and the 5 series. I do like that shape of the 5 series. 370Z, this is quite a regular here, we've seen this quite a few times. CLS, it's 0.3, Astra Coupe, you don't see a lot of these either now, Bertoni styling, I've got a mini for sale here, 14,000 miles, wow, that's amazing, 14.5 grand, V10. I'm not a big Audi fan, I'll be honest with you, but I do like these. Lots of Beamers there. There's another M4. Mark 7 GTI. We got this Fiesta with the purple wheels and highlights and whatnot. Gold wheels on that. That goes really well with that blue, doesn't it? I like the Boxster. Here's something you definitely don't see every day. This is an Austin Cambridge, I believe. Lovely to see it out being used. Nice looking TR6. Red as well. I know Anton, Mr. Dizzy Cap himself, is a big fan of these. Very nice. We'll be right back. to... This is nice. Ultralight wheels on it. There's no nice black on it. I did consider a black one, I'll be honest. That's really nice. Just doing the road from the Mark II. Got this marina blue Mark I. That's so clean. Look at that. Check out the floor mats. Aren't they awesome? Love that. Quick wheel in as well. That exhaust exit, look at that. That's spot on, man. I really like that, that's stunning. These are getting a little bit on the scarce side now as well. Clio, 172 or 182? You can usually tell. Right, she's a 182. I actually considered one of these a while ago, and I would like to own one at some point. One of these two as we were coming in. There's the Audi RS3, Saloon, McLaren, the Audi that was coming in. Chaser. I do like a chaser, I'll be honest with you. Cap's not very keen on these. She doesn't see the point of them, but that's her opinion. SR71. How nice is that? I bet that's such a good laugh to drive. So yeah, you wouldn't want to be driving that without that, would you? On the screen. That's awesome. Fair play to you, sir. There's a bit more GDM goodness for you. There's a Toyota Crown Athlete, so it's the estate. Can't say I've ever seen one of these in person, to be honest with you. Original wheels as well. Look at that. Go check out the Noble M12. And it's like acid green. Nice as that. Gold wheels as well, that just sets that off nice. Another little nice Mark II in black. Fives out today. The wave is definitely strong. Love this. Absolutely love this. American goodness. Green as well, that's a nice car. 318, but
still,
definitely looks the part. Still the best Beamer, I think, for me anyway. I really like these. As you can probably tell, I'm quite a bit of a Hyundai fan, I'll be honest, especially the N9 cars. It's a shame actually, because they recently announced that they're actually going to stop making them. Very sad news. Like in that grey as well, that's nice. L560, I think. She's a left hooker. Peugeot 403. First time I've seen one of these in person. Got a bit of a soft spot for French cars, I'll be honest with you. Thing to see. Check out the Exige. That orange, that's fabulous. Boxster, check out the 911. How nice is that? Awesome. I really like these. The 323F. I remember my dad had one very briefly. It's a green one. Awesome little car. I'm not going to talk over all the videos, but have a look at Stager in Bayside Blue. The raised wheels on it. I thoroughly improved on that. Instagram tag there for you if you want to go and do a follow. Seen this a couple of times. She's definitely a beast. Another favourite of mine. Saxo VTR. Cable's in the way. Sorry, apologise for that. Saw this down at Farrington Farm Shop. TVR Chimera. Very nice. FN2 Type R. I really miss mine, I'll be honest. That's really nice. Especially in red. And the roof rack on it. Bloody Monte Carlo. Lovely looking example. next to it. Bad luck, El Dorado. It's a long walk around this car. Familiar with Saabs. Yeah, it is a 9000, yeah. Nice to see it being used. Very nice. Sport Clio, this is quite nice. I like these, the 197s. Cut pack on it as well. And the 370Z, this one in silver. Mrs. Black Cab doesn't really like silver cars, but I don't think the car really matters, to be honest with you. Certainly not with something like this. Nismo edition as well. And that noise. Sunbeam Tiger. Now that is lovely, look at that. And this is the ultimate definition of your car, your rules. I think it's a Vigo microcar. Absolutely no fucks given whatsoever. Your car, your rules. I thoroughly agree with that. Fair play to you. Follow this guy on Instagram, Retro S-Class on Instagram. I'm sure he's got his Instagram tag on it somewhere. I'll find it for you. My other car is a Mazda. Good lad. On Instagram, gotta give him a follow. Very nice mirror. More of a modern lineup, so we've got another F-type Jag. Quite popular these. Got Lotus Elise. That's lovely. I like those. Got a few more Beamers. And another Renault Clio. Another 182. Like that. Got the yellow accents on the wheels and the badging as well. That's clean. I like that. Very nice. having technical difficulties.
Thank you.
Oh no. On it as well. Someone's doing revolutions over there. Very nice. If you can't fix it with cable ties, you're not using enough cable ties. Fair play. One I haven't seen for, well actually I haven't seen at all here actually. It's a Ford Country sedan. That patina paint. That is awesome. Bit of sticker bombing going on there. That is awesome. Life is too short to drive boring cars, I thoroughly agree with you, sir. Very nice. Oh, she's got bacon. That's Steve. Hang on. Hang on. I'm coming. Oh, missed you. Look at that. Mm-hmm. Thank you, darling. What is it? These were everywhere when I first started driving. Mitsubishi Colt Turbo. Is it the Valiant one? I'm not 100% sure. I don't know too much about these. Awesome old car. Well, cars are rolling out now, so. Well, that's the first time I've seen one of those in person. ID Buzz, replacement for the camper van, or Volkswagen T5 or 6 or whatever is on that. Just coming to the museum to use the toilet because I wanted the car park around home. So I'll show you what's in the foyer. Ford RS 200. Have a look at this. Information there for you if you want to pause and read it.
like I was going to get a badge on it. Absolutely awesome deck.
Looking at a touring car, Jason Plato.
I really like this. My folks have one of these. Not a touring car, obviously, but the Laguna. Yeah, definitely a big fan of these.
And their latest edition,
the Lamborghini Miura. Now, I'm not a big Lamborghini fan, I'll be honest with you, but that is awesome.
Guys, I think we'll wrap things up now because the car machine's broken and I'm hungry. So I'm going to go and find Mrs. Flatcap and we're going to make a move home, I think. All right, guys, I've just dropped Calf off home. I'm just taking the car back round to store it now. So that was the Haynes Breakfast Meet, April 2023. It's a great meet, actually, to be fair. Lots and lots of different varieties of cars there. They had the EV paddock, but... Okay, we didn't really dabble too much with that because there wasn't really a great deal in there. Got plenty coming up on the channel, guys. So I've got my next feature car, which I'm really looking forward to shooting next week on Good Friday. So hopefully around that weekend, the video should be out for that. We've got Dizzy Cap Convoy coming up in a week or so's time. We've also got Southwest Retros at Boho Bakery, and that's happening the same weekend actually as Dizzy Cat Convoy, so that's quite a busy one for us that weekend. And we've also got Somerset Retro Car Club towards the end of the month, and then on the last Sunday of April, Southwest Classic Car Club at Hanley Farm. So yeah, quite a lot for us going on this month. There might be a couple over the Easter bank holiday, which we're not 100% on yet, but we'll see how we get on. So thank you all who have stayed until the end. I really appreciate it. Obviously, it gives me more watch time and whatnot. Yeah, give me a subscribe. That'd be great. Also, go and subscribe to Calf's channel. I'll put it down below in the comments or in the description or whatever. It's been a pleasure making this video for you guys. Big thank you to everyone who's supported me so far. We'll see you at the next show. Until next time, take it steady. Ta-da!